What makes you feel you're comfortable, you know, in the game?
I think a big part of it is scan before you get the ball. Know the field, know the opponents, and know your teammates before you get the ball. I think that's a big part of being able to play fast. Also, every day when you do small technical exercises, try to do them at a, let's say, match pace.
Right.
Even though it doesn't require big physical demands, but focus and technical wise, I think you have to be trying to put it at a match speed.